Actress Neetu Chandra, who was last seen in Ameer, Jayam, Ravi, starrer Aadi Bhagawan, is all set to start her next film in Kollywood. Apparently, she has shared reports on her social networking site. Neetu Chandra's upcoming untitled Tamil movie will be directed by Shaji Kailas, where she will be playing dual roles. However, cast and crew details of the film are yet to be announced, and we hear the regular shooting kick starts from 18 February. The Theeraatha Vilaiyaattu Pillai and Aadi Bhagawan actress feels her next movie is as challenging as her previous one, where she played a negative role and is excited about it.